18th of May, 22, and the scaffold comes down today. We will see the transformation. Scaffolding is coming down. All will be revealed soon. Lots of work going on here now. Good old Cass. What's that hole for there?
This is all the
submarine.
Level out the ground in front of the annex.
Ah, I see, yeah.
Raise it ready for the grass. Thank you.
ground preparation for the lawn. It's all happening now.
Okay, your grips, just before we go in.
Oh, all right. Yeah, okay, mate.
Now the topsoil's been laid, and you know who has borrowed you know who's roller, and is flattening the soil ready for seeding for grass. Quite a transformation in one day. Hot work?
I need to go down and have a beer. And I'll get the boss to come and have a look, all right?
Okay. Thank you.
It's now the 20th of June, 22. And the top guys have been laying all the pipework for the underfloor heating. Everything's going well. Three separate zones, bedroom, office, and bathroom, I guess. And then they terminate in the manifold in here. What a technical bit of plumbing. All going well, on schedule. This is the extension room now. It will soon be transformed. Oh, the plumbers are doing the plumbing. The builders are doing the building. We now have the christening of the new mower. Hey! The progress is progressing. Wiring down from the second floor. Still total chaos. But work is looking from the back of the house to the front. Today is cladding day, 30th of June, 22. Transformation starts. Still on the first fit, and a lot of it. This is the middle floor. Don't run away, James. All coming together. What time were you working till last night then?
10:45.
10:45. What time did you start this morning?
5:50. Not many hours sleep, see?
Not many. No. It's all worth it. Oh my God. Look at that. And of course, we have the downstairs, which is on the pre-first fit. We have our star team over there working away. Floor's progressing then, slowly but surely, isn't it? That little man has just been into the bedroom and raided the footbath again. Today is the 10th of July, an absolutely stunning day. Emily is away enjoying herself, and we have Joe still in here working. Now, Joe is one of the top UK decorators. I believe I've heard through the grapevine that he's even worked in Buckingham Palace. So he's got royal approval. This is what I've heard. I don't know whether it's true. But anyway, you having a good time, Joe?
On this pleasant day, yes.
Doing a fantastic job. Give us a smile, Joe. Come on. Lovely job. Cheers, mate. Right, that's it then. Last day of July 2022, the hottest, driest summer for many, many years, and the A-team are just insulating the walls, ready for plastering. It's been very quiet in here today. I didn't even know if you were working. Middle floor, plastering completed. Front floor in the middle, ready for plastering. The 9th of September. He sadly passed away yesterday. But the building is progressing, and I've never seen James as happy. He is actually singing. Yeah, this is a video. You don't see this very often. There are some real good guys, and they're actually working. Yeah, all going well. Okay, that's it.